Assalamu alaikum. Eight of us are putting up a show regarding the recession, and it's being led by Soraya Sikander, who's also an artist. We have two art critics and six artists, and this show promises to be a very unique show, because not only is it talking about something which is very current, but it's something that's actually on a global scale affecting people in different stratospheres. The show promises to be very unique because the works that we're putting up is a direct commentary on the current financial crisis, and it's work that hasn't been shown to the public so far.
I saw the recession around me literally eat up, you know, the world and naturally economies. I thought that it was best to turn it into an exhibition, to talk about it, to debate, to send out a message.
When I started working on the show, I actually looked up the session, I read up on it, and you know, all of those great things up here that the recession is related to political things, you know, like the elections in the US and elections in Pakistan and the war on terror.
ये सब है उनकी वजह से. मुझे लगता है कि हमारे मुल्क पे रिसेशन है, क्योंकि हम इस चीज़ को बहुत ज़्यादा फील कर रहे हैं. और एक जो भी इस फील्ड से, जो फनून लतीफ़ा से जिसे आप लोग कहते हैं, उससे काफ़ी जो मुंसलिक होते हैं वो काफ़ी इसको पर्सनली फील करते हैं. और आप जैसे मेरी पेंटिंग्स में देखेंगे भी एग्जीबिशन वाले दिन कि उसमें अफगान वॉर और उसको ज़्यादा हाईलाइटेड किया है.
You know, I have no idea what the others are doing, so it's a huge surprise. It's going to be a big surprise. And I'm personally doing a triptych for this exhibition. I'm not going to tell you much about it. You'll have to come and see.
So what is recession? You know, you really know what it is. And I think that's what my work is about. I don't know what recession is. I'm trying to understand that apart from prices hiking in a certain way, or the policies of governments changing slightly, you know, here and there, how is it really affecting us?
So essentially, my work reflects the disturbance of the basic form, whether it be a line or a cube or a square. What happens when the pristine nature or the geometrical nature of a form gets sort of thrown into chaos, or is disturbed by the inclusion of an alien form, something which is a little bit more organic. So hence, referring back to recession, it's about the disturbance of the status quo.
ये recession पे इससे पहले किसी ने step नहीं लिया, क्योंकि recession ऐसा एक इटसेल्फ सब्जेक्ट है वीक के, इस पर बंदा क्या पेंट करे. तो ये भी एक इंटरेस्टिंग चीज़ है कि हमने पाकिस्तान से सुरैया जो क्यूरेट करी है शो यूनिकॉर्न आर्ट गैलरी में, एट आर्टिस्ट सेलेक्ट किए पूरे पाकिस्तान से, जिसमें लाहौर से हैं, इस्लामाबाद से आर्टिस्ट हैं, और एक डाइवर्स काम निकलेगा. ये और किसी ने एक दूसरे का काम नहीं देखा, और सबकी अपनी एक थिंकिंग है, एक थॉट प्रोसेस है कि पीछे के क्या है रिसेशन. तो मेरे ख्याल में बहुत अच्छी एग्जीबिशन रहेगी. मीडिया इसका वेट कर रहा है, सारे आर्टिस्ट इसका वेट कर रहे हैं, सारे क्यूरेटर्स का वेट करें कि ये शो है क्या.
It promises to be a very unique show, and I hope that all of you are able to come and see it.
Thank you for watching our video. We look forward to seeing you at the opening of Recession on 15th August.
6 o'clock evening is the opening.